Human-centric lighting, also known as HCL, represents a revolutionary approach in lighting design, focusing on improving health, well-being, and performance by aligning artificial lighting with the human circadian rhythm. HCL is versatile and beneficial in numerous settings, including homes, workplaces, educational institutions, and healthcare facilities, where it enhances mood, productivity, and overall health of people. In an office, HCL systems can dynamically adjust the lighting throughout the day. Bright, cooler light in the morning boosts alertness and transitions to warmer, dimmer light towards the evening, promoting relaxation. HCL can be likened to a natural symphony of light where the indoor lighting environment harmoniously changes, much like the sun's light varies from dawn to dusk. Human-centric lighting systems utilize advanced LED technology, capable of emitting a broad spectrum of light colors crucial for mimicking natural daylight cycles. These LEDs are controlled by sophisticated algorithms that adjust color temperature and intensity throughout the day, aligning with the human circadian rhythm. The light distribution is engineered to be uniform and glare-free, enhancing visual comfort. Sensors integrated into the system detect environmental factors such as natural light levels and occupancy, allowing for responsive adjustments. The system also includes user interfaces for manual control, catering to individual preferences or specific task requirements. Additionally, these systems often connect to smart building networks using IoT. IoT enables these systems to integrate seamlessly with other smart building systems, allowing for more comprehensive management, automation, and data collection to optimize performance and energy efficiency. In general, the technical design of HCL is focused on creating a biologically attuned lighting environment that enhances health and productivity. For those interested in HCL, Mauser Electronics proudly offers a wide variety of HCL systems from Cree LED, a leader in the industry.